in the matter of Michael Carneal, DOC number 151127. The board has duly deliberated. Mr. Brock, in the initial hearing on September the 20th, you entered a vote of a serve out. Is that still your vote for today?
Yes, it is.
Ms. Brown, how do you vote?
Serve out.
Ms. Hardesty, how do you vote today?
Serve out.
Mr. James, how do you vote?
Serve out.
Ms. Lathan, how do you vote?
Serve out.
Mr. Helbig, how do you vote?
Serve out.
As chair, I entered my vote on September the 20th as well as a serve out. It will remain the same today. Mr. Carneal, can you see and hear us okay?
Yes.
After deliberating, Mr. Carneal, due to the seriousness of your crime involved a weapon, you had lives taken, and the seriousness, again, it is the decision of the parole board today to allow you to serve out the remainder of your sentence. Thank you, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
This concludes all matters pertaining to Michael Carneal. The parole board will not conduct any media interviews today. A written statement on behalf of the board has been prepared. If you would like to receive a copy of that written statement, you may email Morgan Hall at morgan.hall@ky.gov. Thank you. We will continue proceeding with the rest of our docket for today.
Are you ready for Jeff King?